Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, friends. How are you today? I hope you are all fine. And meet again with me, Teacher Widya. And today we are going to learn English. Yay! Okay, let's learn, play, and fun. Okay. Before we start our day, let's pray basmalah first. Bismillah. Okay, let's set the calendar. What day is today? What day is today? Today is... Okay. Today is Monday. How to write Monday? Monday start with letter M. And then O. N D A Y. Monday, and the date is, what date is today? Is it 21? Today is 21 of September. S E P T E M B E R 21 September 2020. Okay, and the weather is look outside. It's Alhamdulillah, it's sunny day. Okay. Today it's sunny day. How to write sunny? Start from letter S and then letter U, double N, Y, sunny, D, A, Y, sunny day. Okay, today is Monday, 21 September 2020, and the weather is sunny day. Okay, say bye bye to calendar. Bye bye calendar. Okay, tema this two weeks is about my house. Yesterday we already learned about part of house like roof and then wall, floor, window, and door. Ya. Nah, sekarang kita mau melanjutkan. We are going to learn about, still about the house, but it is about the rooms. Nah, rooms in the house atau ruangan-ruangan yang ada di rumah. Oke, okay, can you see here? Oke. Okay. What room is this? And then what room is this? This one and this one, okay? There are four rooms, okay? Dan hari ini juga teacher akan memperkenalkan, introduces you four rooms in their house. Sebenarnya ada banyak ruangan, tapi teacher hari ini mau memperkenalkan empat dulu, okay? Okay. The first is, okay, this one. One and this one and this one. Okay, start with this. Ah, what is this? This is bedroom. Bedroom. Atau kalau kalian lihat ini apa? Okay, ini adalah kamar tidur. Ya, bedroom. Bedroom. Okay. Next I have, nah tadi ada bedroom, ini bathroom, beda ya. This is bedroom, bedroom, and this one bathroom, bathroom. Bathroom itu kalau kalian lihat apa nih? What is this? What room is this? Ini adalah kamar mandi, ya. Kamar mandi, bathroom. Okay, next I have, what is this? This is kitchen. Kitchen, kitchen, yeah. Kitchen, K-I-T-C-H-E-N. Kitchen. Kitchen. Kalau baca ini, kalau yang sudah pandai membaca ya, T-nya tidak usah dilihat. Jadi kitchen, kitchen. Okay, just say kitchen. And the last one is living room. Living room. Mudah ya. Okay, let's start from the beginning. Okay, my house. This is rooms in the house. Okay. The first room is bedroom. Bedroom. Okay. What activities that we usually do in the bedroom? Sleeping. We are sleeping in the bedroom. Okay. Bedroom. Okay, next. Bathroom. Bathroom. What we usually do in the bathroom? Brushing teeth and then washing face, maybe wudu or bath. Bath itu mandi ya, bath. Next, kitchen. Okay, what we are usually do in the kitchen? We are cooking. We are doing cooking in the kitchen. Mom usually cooking in the kitchen. Ibu-ibu biasanya kalau masak itu di dapur ya. Okay, next we have living room. Okay, what activities that we can do in the living room? Just mention one. We can use watch TV. Yes, watching TV in the living room. Yeah. Okay. Now teacher will call you. Yang pertama absent tadi ada Safiq. Okay. Oh. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay. Oh, alhamdulillah. Okay, teacher will start from tadi Safiq kalau nggak salah ya. Okay, teacher will start from Safiq. Okay, Safiq, are you ready? Oke, teacher skip ya. Teacher ke siapa tadi ya? Sebentar, teacher lihat dulu. Oke, tadi after Safiq itu Ubaid ya? Oh iya, Ubaid nih. Tunggu ya. Nah. Good morning, Ubay.
Morning, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thank you. Alhamdulillah. Okay, are you ready, Ubay?
Yes, I'm ready, teacher.
Okay. Teacher mau switch dulu. Okay, kelihatan? Kelihatan enggak?
Kelihatan.
Sebentar, kayaknya kurang ini ya, kurang tinggi ya. Sebentar, teacher adjust dulu. Nah. Oke. Okay. Jelas ya?
Ya, oke.
Ya, Let's read the calendar. Today is
Monday.
Good.
21 September 2020, and the weather is sunny day.
Very good. Okay. Okay, kita hari ini belajar tentang apa?
Part of the house.
Okay, which part now? Sekarang bagian yang mana? About?
Bedroom.
Okay, look. Okay, what room is this? What is this?
Bedroom.
Very good. This one?
Bathroom,
very good. This one?
Kitchen.
And this one?
Living room.
Okay, now look. What picture is this?
Sleeping.
Okay, where do you sleep? In the?
Bedroom.
Okay, good job. Now, what is this? What picture is this?
Cooking.
Okay, where do you usually cook? In the kitchen. Very good. Okay, next. What is this?
Bath.
Okay, where do you usually take a bath?
Bathroom,
very good. Okay, next. Oh, what is this? What are they doing?
Watching TV.
Okay, where they are watching TV? In the living room. Okay, good job. Wow. Coba, Ubaid, where is your favorite room? Ubay paling suka di ruangan apa sih?
Paling suka di ruang bedroom. Oh, bisa pupuk. Bisa pupuk. Hujan seger tapi pupuk.
Oke, wow, good, hebat. Oke, Cici juga lebih suka di bedroom, bisa bobo ya, enak ya bobo ya.
Ya.
Oke, Ubay, thank you so much. I will call you back later after this, insyaallah, oke?
Okay? Oke.
Telepon
jam. Hah? Telepon cari kloset jam berapa?
Jam. Jam 10-an insyaallah. Kalau enggak jam 10 lewat ya. Oke, assalamualaikum Ubay. Oke, next teacher will go to after Ubay, teacher will go to ini siapa nih? Oh, Atia, tapi Atia nanti teleponnya konti ya, Tia ya, sebentar ya. Teacher mau kontinya Tia. Oke. Tia. Assalamualaikum, Matia.
you, alhamdulillah. Bunda sudah melahirkan ya?
Sudah.
Sudah. Apa dedenya, laki-laki, boy or girl?
Boy.
Boy, masya Allah, alhamdulillah. Oke. Oke, kita langsung aja ya. Oke. Oke, teacher mau switch dulu.
Ya.
Nah, kelihatan? Okay, good. Okay, let's see the calendar. Today is
Monday.
21 September 2020
and the weather sunny day.
Sunny day, very good. Okay, today we are learning about part of
my house.
My house. Oke, okay, now sekarang kita belajar apanya nih?
Rooms.
Oke, okay, rooms in the house. Oke. Okay. What rooms is this?
Bedroom.
Bedroom. Very good. This one?
Bathroom.
Bathroom. Okay, good. This one? Kitchen. Okay, good. This one?
Living room.
Living room. Okay, good. Okay, now look at again. Living room. Okay, now the activities is what is she doing?
Sleep.
Sleeping. Okay, where does she sleep? Where does she sleep? In the
bedroom.
Okay, good. Next, what is he doing?
Cooking.
Okay, where does he cooking? Where does he cook? Yes. In the kitchen. Okay, good job. Look again. What is he doing? He or she?
Bath.
Bath. Okay, bath. Where? Where does he bath? In the
bathroom.
In the bathroom. Very good. Now, okay, what are they doing?
Watch TV.
Watch TV, very good. And where does, where do they watch TV?
Living room.
In the living room. Wow, good job. Okay, Atiya, teacher mau tanya, where is your favorite room in your house? Hello? Gak ada, Atiya gak punya ruangan kesukaan di rumah. Paling suka di mana gak tahu.
Living room.
Oh, in the living room. Oke, okay, good job. Oke, okay, Atiya, thank you so much. Oke, okay, insya Allah nanti telepon lagi after this, oke? Okay?
Oke.
Okay. Oke, okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, next teacher, we will go to okay. Teacher after Atiya is Paula. Assalamualaikum, Paula.
Ah,
Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, look again, look here. Okay, let's read the calendar. Today is Monday. Belajar temanya apa?
Rumah.
My house. Apa?
My house.
Okay. Ini apa? Ini apa? This one is bathroom. Oh. Hello.
Bathroom.
Okay, next. What is this?
Dapur.
Kitchen.
Teacher.
Okay, good. This one is
living
room. Apa kaula living room? Living room.
Living room.
Okay.
Room.
Nih, okay, activities. What is she doing? What is she doing?
Apa yang kamu tahu? Lagi apa?
Lagi tidur.
Sleep.
Bobo.
Okay, sleeping.
Sleeping.
Okay, where does she sleep? In the bedroom. mana Kaula?
Bedroom.
Bedroom.
Yes, in the bedroom. Okay, next.
What is he doing? What is he doing? Is he doing?
Lagi memasak.
Okay, how to say masak? Is cooking.
Cooking.
Okay, cooking. Where does he cook? Di mana dia masak? Where? Di mana?
Kitchen.
In the kitchen. Very good. In the kitchen. Next. What is he or she? What is he doing?
Berendam.
Berendam. Bath. Mandi ya. Bath. Okay. Where does he bath?
Bathroom,
very good. Now, what are they doing?
Watching
TV. Okay, where do they watch? In the living room. Okay, good job. Okay, Kaula, thank you so much. Yeah. Kaula, thank you so much. Nanti di telepon lagi diangkat ya. Okay. Assalamualaikum, Kaula.
Aman ya, dikit.
Kenapa?
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, next teacher will go to Cezanne. Okay. Oke, okay, teacher mau telepon Sezan. Nanti ya. Tidak sambung-sambung dari tadi ya. Nanti saja teacher telepon lagi ya. Sekarang teacher mau ke Zaidan. Mana ya Zaidan tuh? Okay. Potong jeda ini. Oke, kelihatan Zaidan?
Yes.
Oke, wait.
Yes.
Oke, tunggu, 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 tunggu. Ini merosot, dah. Oke, let's see the calendar. Today is
cooking is
Monday.
Is Monday
21 September 2020 and the weather is
sunny day.
Okay, good job. And the weather is
sunny day.
Okay, next. Now what is this? We are learning about my house. Yes, my house.
My house.
This one.
My house.
Ini.
Rooms.
Okay, what is this? What room is this?
The bedroom.
The bedroom. Okay, this one. Bathroom, very good. This one. Apa nak?
Kitchen.
Kitchen, this one. Kitchen. And this one is?
Living room.
Okay. What is she doing?
Sleeping,
okay. Where does she sleep?
The bedroom.
In the bedroom, good job. What is he doing?
Cooking.
Cooking, okay. Where does he cook? Kitchen, bukan chicken. Kitchen.
Kitchen.
Aha, good.
Kitchen.
Okay, next. What is he doing? He or she? Is it boy or girl? Sih, kita lupa.
Bath.
Bath. Okay, take a bath. Where does she or he take a bath? Okay, next.
Bathroom.
What are they doing?
What are they doing?
Yeah. What are they doing? Mereka sedang apa? Look. What are they? They are watching TV. Where do they watch TV? In the living room. Okay, good job. Okay, Zaidan, which
rooms is your favorite in your house?
Living room.
Oh, you like in the living room. Okay. Okay, Zaidan. Thank you so much. Insya Allah nanti jatuh telepon lagi ya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, next teacher will go to Devan kah? Assalamualaikum Devanka.
Salam Tika.
Good morning Devanka.
Huh? Good morning Tika.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm fine, thank you. Alhamdulillah. Okay, you ready?
Belum ready.
Okay, can you see this clearly?
Kelihatan.
Okay, good. Okay, now let's read the calendar. Today is
today is Monday. December.
Yes.
2020 is weather is sunny day.
Very good. Okay, next, what picture is this?
House.
Okay, this is
room.
Rooms. Okay, what is this?
Gak ada bacaannya, nggak bakal bisa kelihatan.
Masa ada di atas nih?
Bedroom.
Bedroom. Very good. This one.
Bathroom,
very good. This one.
Kitchen,
good. This one.
Living room,
okay. Now look, what is she doing?
Sleeping,
okay. Where does she sleep? Where does she sleep? Di mana dia tidur?
Bedroom.
In the bedroom. Very good. Now look, what is he doing? Cooking, okay. Where do he cook?
Di mana dia masak?
Kitchen, very good. Now look, what is he doing?
Bath,
okay. Where does he bath?
Bath.
Watch TV. Okay, where do they watch TV?
Living room.
Okay, good job. Okay, Devanka, which rooms is your favorite? Yeah, where?
Di tempat nonton TV, di tempat tidur, di tempat kamar mandi, di tempat di luar.
Oh, berarti semuanya dong?
Semuanya, Kusta.
Oke deh. Oke, Devanka, thank you so much. Shalom, titik chat telepon lagi ya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Oke, next. Kalila. Kita skip dulu ya Kalila ya. Oke, teacher switch dulu deh Kalila, teacher mau ke Kalisa dulu. Good morning, Kalisa.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you, Kalisa?
I'm fine, thank you, and you?
I'm fine, thank you. Alhamdulillah. Okay, Kalisa, are you ready?
Yes. Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, look at here. Kelihatan? Okay, let's read the calendar. Today is
Monday.
Terus?
Mama.
20 and the weather is
sunny
day. Okay, kita hari ini belajar tentang apa? About
my house.
My house. Okay, bukan my home ya, my house. Okay. Ya. Yeah. Okay, this is a rooms. Okay, rooms in your house. Okay, and what room is this?
Bedroom.
And what room is this? Bathroom. Okay, this one is?
Kitchen.
This one is? Living room. Okay. Activities. What is she doing?
Sleeping.
Okay. Where does she sleep? In the bedroom. Good. Now look. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Cooking.
Very good. Where do he cook?
Kitchen.
In the kitchen. Okay, next. What is he doing?
Bath.
Okay, where does he took a bath?
Bedroom.
Okay. What are they doing?
Watching TV.
Okay, watching TV. Where do they watch TV? In the living room. Very good. Okay. Kalisa, which room is your favorite? Ruangan di rumah yang paling Kalisa suka itu di mana?
Living room.
Okay, good job. Okay, Kalisa, thank you so much. Insyaallah kita telepon lagi ya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, next teacher ke. Oh, yang belum ya. Tadi Safiq. Safiq and Sejan. Kita coba. Dulu ya. Oke. Oh. Sampai kita dulu ya, Nak. Assalamualaikum Kalisa, Kalisa Kalila.
Assalamualaikum teacher.
Good morning Kalila.
Good morning teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you, and you?
I'm fine, thank you, alhamdulillah. Okay, look at here. Tunggu dulu. Okay, can you see clearly? Lihat jelas? Kelihatan, Nak?
Kelihatan.
Okay, look. Okay, let's read the calendar. Today is?
Monday.
21.
September. 2020.
Mm-hmm.
And the weather is sunny day.
Okay, very good. Okay, next. What is this?
My house.
Okay, and this one is?
Rooms.
Okay, what room is this?
Bedroom,
very good. This one is?
Bathroom.
coba. Tadi ini apa namanya?
Bedroom.
And this one is? Bathroom.
Bathroom.
Okay, next. What is this?
Kitchen.
Okay, this one is
living room.
Okay, look again. What is she doing?
Sleeping.
Okay, where does she sleep?
Bedroom.
In the bedroom. Good. Okay, what is he doing?
Cooking.
Where does he cook?
Kitchen.
In the kitchen. Very good.
Yeah.
Now look again. What is he doing?
Bath.
Okay, where does he bath? Where does he take a bath? In the bathroom.
Bathroom.
Okay, good. What are they doing? Watch. Watch. TV.
Okay,
what are they doing? Watch TV, apa? Nggak kedengeran ya? Watch TV. Okay, living in the living. Kalila, can you hear me? Kalila? Okay, are you listening? Kedengeran?
Kedengeran.
Okay, what are they doing? In the living room. Okay, good. Okay, Kalila, thank you so much. Nanti insya Allah titik telepon lagi ya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, now teacher mau ke ke Sezan ya. Teacher mau telepon Sezan tapi pakai namanya teacher lady. Tunggu ya, Sezan ya. Oke. Assalamualaikum, Sezan.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
Good morning, Sezan.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thank you. Alhamdulillah. Oke. Tunggu. Ah. Okay, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, teacher switch dulu ya. Nah, can you see this clearly? Kelihatan? Terbalik gak? Kalau terbalik, handphone saya putar. Nah. Okay. Nah. Okay, today is apa?
Monday.
21
September 2020. The weather is sunny day.
Very good. Okay, what picture is this?
My house.
My house. Okay, good. And this one is?
Room.
Room. Very good. Okay, what room is this?
Bedroom.
Bedroom. Very good. This one?
Bathroom.
Okay, and this one is
kitchen.
Kitchen. This one is
sleeping room.
Living room. Okay, look again. What activities? What is she doing?
Sleeping.
Sleeping.
Room.
Okay, where does she sleep?
Room.
In the bedroom.
In the bathroom.
Okay, now look. What is he doing?
Cooking.
Cooking. Very good. Where does he cook? Where does he cook?
Kitchen.
In the kitchen. Okay, look again. What is he doing?
Bath.
Bath. Okay, where does he took a bath?
Bathroom.
Bathroom. Very good. Now, what are they doing? Watch TV. Where do they watch TV?
Sleeping room.
Living room. Okay, good job.
Sleeping room.
Yes. Okay, good job, Sezan. Sezan, ruangan yang paling Sezan suka sebelah mana, nak?
Sebelah room.
Which room?
Living room.
Living room, okay. Okay, Sezan, thank you so much. Nanti insya Allah Tijet telepon lagi ya. Tadi Tijet teleponnya pakai nomornya Tijet Lady, tapi kalau nggak bisa, pakai nomor yang lain lagi ya. Oke, Sezan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam, Tijan.
Oke, thank you. Sekarang yang terakhir, Tijan mau ke Safiq belum? Tunggu ya, Safiq. Oke, Safiq. Assalamualaikum, Safi. Kenapa? Iya. Dah. Okay, Safi, are you ready? Kenapa, nak? Tadi kenapa?
Yes, I'm ready.
Kenapa tadi?
Tadi enggak keangkat. Soalnya pada anterin Buta sekolah.
Iya, teacher tahu. Oke, sekarang Safi sudah siap?
Sudah.
Oke, perhatikan ya. Oke, yes. Oh salah, bentar. Mana sih? Nah, oke, kelihatan kan ya? Tunggu dulu. Oke.
Kelihatan.
Oke, let's see the calendar. Today is
Monday
21
September
ini 2020 and the weather is
sunny day.
Okay, we are learning about my house. Okay, and this about
kucing.
about rooms, apa?
Rooms,
okay. Room. What room is this?
Bedroom,
okay, and this one is?
Bathroom,
very good, this one is?
Kitchen,
and this one is?
Living room,
okay, now activities. What is he doing?
Sleep,
okay, where does he sleep?
Sleeping room.
Bedroom.
Ya, tapi siap hari.
Oh, kalau sampai tidurnya di living room.
Iya, kalau main mobil-mobilan di dalam kamar.
Oh, gitu, okay. Now look again, what is he doing?
Cooking.
Okay, where do he cook? In the
kitchen.
In the kitchen, very good. Now look again. What does he doing? What is he
Ada
doing?
Bebek.
Yeah, what he is doing?
Ada bebek.
Yeah, I know. Dia sedang apa?
Mandi,
bath, apa?
Bath.
Okay, where does he took a bath? Where? In the
bathroom.
In the bathroom. Okay, now the last one. What are they doing? Living room. Okay, good job. Okay, Safiq, thank you so much. We'll call you back later after this. Iya, sayang.
Kapan?
Ya, nanti ya. Sekitar jam 10 ke atas ya. Okay, thank you so much, Safiq. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, teacher.
Okay, now teacher will... Oops. Okay. Sekarang teacher mau kasih tahu worksheet yang kita kerjakan hari ini. Today worksheet is okay, this one. Look. Ada don't forget to write your name here. Namanya Teacher Widya and the date tadi tanggal berapa? 21 September 2020. Kelasnya K2, subjeknya English. Ya. Okay. Choose the right room and then you can color the room. Okay. Okay, di sini depannya hurufnya W. Watch TV. Okay, which room? This room or this room? Okay. Kalau sudah tahu jawabannya, okay, and then you can put a line like this. Okay. Sleep. Of course in here. Yeah. Sit. Okay. And then if you are finished, you can color the picture neatly. Okay. We have two worksheets for today. And this is the second one. Okay, sama. Nanti boleh tulis namanya di sini, tanggal, kelas, dan subjeknya. And then choose the right room. Which room? Okay, this say cooking. And then you can make a line like this. Shoot. And bath. Shoot. Here. Okay, if you are finished, you can color the picture. Okay, alhamdulillah. Our lesson is finished today. See you on next video. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.